David Landini at the Warkal Tennis Courts. It's New Year's Eve, and yes, with Horst Jacks, and we're having a New Year's Eve hit of tennis. And Horst, the courts are in really good condition.
They're in great condition, David.
Yes.
Like, the weather's been wet for months now.
Yep.
But it's dried up. You've been doing a marvellous job watering and mowing.
Oh, thank
they're
you,
fabulous.
Horst.
Yep.
Yeah, thank you, Horst. They do. They're nice and green, and the bounce has been really good as well, hasn't it?
It has, yeah. Bounces
yep.
nicely.
Yep. And we can't see it in here as well, but there's also a set of jacaranda trees, and they're magnificent too, Horst. So you'll just have to take our word for that on that, but you would agree with that, Horst, wouldn't you?
The jacarandas are beautiful, mate.
Yep. So yeah. I'll probably try and put a couple of stills in there at the end of the video. Now, Horst, now you've had a couple of hits of tennis, but not a real lot.
David, I have never played tennis until a couple of weeks ago when I've had a few hits with you.
Yep.
But that's it.
Yep.
I'm a squash player.
Yep.
I used to play squash, but it's a different skill, isn't it?
Yeah, tennis is a bit different to squash. You hit the ball a bit differently. But we just worked on the basic skills, and I think, Horst, you've picked them up quite well.
And, oh, thank you,
Dave. And you're holding the quality up.
I'm getting some of them back over the net, aren't I?
Getting some of them back over the net, and we've gone on to serving practice, and we're probably not up to having an actual game, but we're getting close.
We're getting close, yeah.
Yep. So that's really good,
skills.
Horst. Yep. Now, another thing now, there is an Australia Day tournament on Australia Day. Now, that is the 24th of January, which is only a bit over three weeks away. So,
3.5 weeks
away. Now, there will be significant prize money for that. At this stage, we're looking at $200 for the winner and $100 for the runner-up. And that will be Warkal Special Rules Tennis, which is pretty simple, very simple, actually. And I think that'll be very interesting, and hopefully we get a good attendance of that, Horst.
That'd be great. Get a few people here and maybe have a drink and whatever, a couple of nibbles or something afterwards.
Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
But anyway, Horst, it's a beautiful evening. We haven't finished our hit yet. We're going to go back out and have another hit again.
Absolutely.
And there's absolutely not a breath of wind. Like Horst, you said before, it's a little bit warm.
But it's not overly hot.
But it's not overly hot at all. No, and it is summer anyway. And the
shades
come across the court, so in the shade it's quite good.
That said, we don't know what the weather's going to be on Australia Day yet.
No, that's right.
But come wind, hail, snow, whatever,
we'll
be here Australia Day.
Yep. And just to wrap up, Horst, would you, as far as tennis goes, it's quite enjoyable.
Yes, yes. Yeah. You're out in the fresh air and, get a bit of exercise and a laugh.
Yes.
Every now and then I laugh at myself.
Yes, no, well, that's right, yes. And all we need, Horst, is probably a few more players.
A few more players, yes, would make it interesting.
A bit more competitive.
Yeah.
Not so much competitive, but a bit more social, and we could mix it up a fair bit, and
absolutely.
And it would be better all round, I think.
Yep. So is there a web page or something where people can
Facebook
go
page,
and,
yep. Warkal Tennis Club's Facebook page. Notices are put on the Facebook page.
Right,
so if anyone wants to know more, go to the Facebook page or just contact Horst or myself. We're in Warkal. I think you should be able to find us somehow, somewhere.
Ask anybody in Warkal. Go down the street, anybody that you run into,
yep.
Where does David Landine live? Where does Horst live?
Yes.
I'll tell you.
That's right. And so make yourself available, come and have a hit, and it'll be very, very good. So thank you, Horst, and thank you, audience. We'll go and have another hit right now.
Good on you, David.
Thank you, Horst.
Been enjoying it.